The alleged scam which is continuing to trouble the BJP, this time in Maharashtra, where its minister Pankaja Mundhe, remember, has been facing not one but two serious allegations. Pankaja Mundhe finally, who's back in India, in Mumbai, had to give a press conference to explain her position. She has blamed the opposition for maligning her image through false and what she calls false and baseless allegations. She's under the scanner after being accused of flouting norms in the approval of purchase of goods by her department. She's also been accused of violating bidding norms and approving a contract of 1.63 crore rupees to a controversial construction firm. Pankaja Mundhe is our newsmaker tonight. I spoke to her earlier today. You are denying reports that there are people within the BJP who are targeting you, who are upset with your popularity, with the fact that you are one of the rising stars. It was not the BJP you were referring to. You are referring to the opposition Congress NCP.
See, I've very specifically always said opposition is trying to malign my image. Why would I talk about my own party?
Because there have been reports suggesting that there is a big internal rift in the BJP in Maharashtra. There have been reports suggesting that there is an internal divide in the Maharashtra BJP. We've already seen a sting operation being done on one of your senior MLAs where he has lashed out at the government. You are saying nobody in your own party is responsible for this. This is the opposition which is maligning your image, is it?
See, nobody, of course, I never said my party is responsible for it. I am very confident that my party always given me chance, given me opportunity. Why would I say that against my party? I said about the opposition though.
Okay.
Because whatever they are putting allegations are baseless. And I have given a detailed presentation on the screen for every allegation they made. I have given illustration on
it. Yes, but there are two basic allegations. One is that 206 crores worth of contracts were given on a single day in February. Many of them have turned out to be substandard products. It's being called the chicky scam, the manner in which these products, snacks and other material were handed over to tribal children. Now, do you believe that this could have been handled better by your ministry, that you give 206 crore worth of contracts in a single day? Naturally, questions will be asked.
See, 206 crores purchase, that is called. I cater to 90,000 Anganwadis and some nice 27 lakh of kids who are under 6 age. I cater to even puberty age girls. I cater to pregnant and lactating mothers. So the number of beneficiaries is in lakhs. So when you listen to 206 crores, you will think that it is a big amount, but according to my department, we spend much more than this, and this amount is being spent by rules. Every single rupee is being spent by rules.
The second charge is that you gave a contract to an unauthorized company. Ramesh Gutte, who is the beneficiary, is someone who is close to you, and you go ahead and give him, even though his company has been blacklisted. Do you concede that this too push?
What contract you are talking about?
The contracts that you gave Mr. Ramesh Gutte for small dams that were to be given to Mr. Gutte. Are you denying that any contracts were given through your ministry? Are you denying that Mr. Gutte?
Oh, you're talking about my water conservation department.
That's
now.
Right.
Okay.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah.
Are you denying that you gave those contracts to someone who's directly closely connected to you and he is a blacklisted company?
See, let me tell you one thing. This Jalayukta Shivar Abhiyan, which I'm doing to make drought free Maharashtra, I really worked hard for that. And we have given all the authority to the district collector for finalizing the tenders. Mm-hmm. So we have no role to play as a state government or minister in this. I have not favored anyone. See, imagine now what I was saying, we are coming to that point that one after another, somebody is allegating without any proof. I have not favoured anyone in this. I have not favoured any contractor. I have not done in my own taluka where I stand from, where representative I am.
Isn't
Why
Mr.
will
Gutte
I do in some other district
company?
To favour someone?
Isn't Mr. Gutte an unauthorized company?
Not at all.
Not at all?
I have no information about that, but according to me, it is not.
It is not. He's not unauthorized.
Because I have not interfered with the decision. How will I know the details of the
NCP
company?
The NCP claims he was an unauthorized beneficiary. And he got the benefits because he's close to you and your family.
I showed some pictures who he was close to before. He was in NCP before. what I have heard is he is a huge contractor.
That's precisely
and now
it.
He's
the
joined
same people who are benefiting Pankaj ji when the NCP was in power, they are also benefiting now when the BJP is in power. You accuse the NCP of corruption.
No, Rajdeep ji, I have not favored this guy at all. Because I am telling you one thing, there were 1500 crores budget for water conservation and none of the rights are kept with me and Mantralay. All the rights are given to the collectors and I have not interfered with any of the decision in my own district. Forget about this district is not even my district. Why will I interfere with the
Ma'am, I have all the
decision?
Documents to show that Mr. Gutte, who lost in the tendering process, gets a contract without going through the due process. So the same questions were raised when NCP was in power. I have to raise it with you. Are you following the NCP model?
Nahi, but how does that prove that I have favored him? Can you tell me that?
Because you are the minister in charge.
So minister in charge, when I am telling you that collectors are authorized for taking the decision, any taluka, some tender is given, do you think I have favored him? Then that means all the people who have got tenders in Maharashtra are favored by me.
No, in this particular instance, because the concerned
Does
person is close
that?
To you and your family.
I am close to many people, that I'll never favor them.
Because the opposition wants you to resign. And I'm presuming from what you're saying, there is no question of you resigning, right?
See, opposition have done baseless allegations against me. If I resign on their allegations, that means I'm owning this and I'm from bottom of my heart saying
it's
that I'm
not just
done
the Shiv Sena leader Uddhav Thackeray also called the allegation serious. Shiv Sena's Uddhav Thackeray also
taking
said
a press
serious.
Taking a press on corruption charges and presenting everything on screen needs lot of guts and confidence, which I have done. That should be
so
also
what would
appreciated.
You like to tell
I have done all that. If my
What
you,
would you like
you
to tell Uddhav Thackeray, who called the allegations
serious? If my party
serious?
Leaders tell me tomorrow, if my party, I'll answer that also, but one by one. Because I have a habit of finishing one answer and then going for another
yes.
one. So, whatever resignation will happen, or if it is called by these people who are doing baseless allegations, I will not do. If my party tomorrow advise me to do anything, I will do. Because if my seniors do ask me to do that.